the governing board has sent me today to ask you to attend the September 5th governing board meeting,
right,
where they're going to recognize you as the Distinguished Service Award recipient for the month of September.
Right.
Wow. Congratulations.
Okay.
My name is Ismael Maldonado Mendez, and my work is a custodial leaf, but I work in any kind of job in the school. I make everything in the school. I think this is my responsibility.
Mr. Mendez is very visible on campus, whether it's in the morning at the crosswalk, whether it's in the cafeteria when the kids are eating lunch, whether it's on campus. He's a visible force here. Kids know who he is, and he really makes a difference in the lives of the teachers here at Cross and also the students. He loves to say good morning. In fact, last year, a student came up to me and said, I want to do something special for Mr. Mendez because he greets me every morning with a smile and a good morning.
Sometimes the student comes, I see the face mad or sad, I don't know what's wrong. And then I say, hey, good morning, student, how are you today? And then give me five. And then sometimes get it funny. Laughing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mr. Mendez, congratulations on the Distinguished Service Award. You are the pride of Cross Middle School and the pride of Amphi. Thank you.